SBS PopAsia. We love SBS PopAsia.
Hey PopAsia, this is Barom from 씨클라운. C-Clown stands for Crown Clown, Crown symbolizing King, the number one spot, and Clown symbolizing us six members. If you take away the C's and N's of both Crown Clown, you get Roll Low, Roll Like Kings and Lay Low Like Clowns. This is the term that we've been trying to trend ever since we debuted. Roll Like Kings is kind of ironic because you never see a king row his own boat or do anything for that matter because he's a king. But we like the idea of that king rowing his own boat because it justifies the term of being humble, so we like the king being humble. And lay low like clowns is a term that, under the mask of being that silly and clumsy clown, if a clown dreams, has passion, a clown can be serious as well, and not just all about tricks. So it's us six clowns dreaming of becoming that humble king one day. Being the leader of 씨클라운, and not just 씨클라운, but for any group in that matter, I guess takes huge responsibility. Making sure the members are both physically and mentally okay to be able to perform. And I guess I have to really look for those errors that our group can potentially make. And seriously, just try to prevent that from happening next time. I sometimes play the mother and father role of my group. When, you know, members, they sometimes get homesick. I mean, I too get homesick, but I guess I'm the oldest, and, you know, members, like, even, you know, our youngest, I mean, he's only 16 in Korean age, and he must miss his home, like, so much from his parents. So seeing him devote his life at that age to media already, I guess I have so much respect for all of my members. And that kind of makes my role worthwhile, and it makes me really strive and work harder for being that leader. And I guess sometimes I too get sad and depressed, but my members are always there for me in my case, and it really makes it worthwhile. Yeah, but leader really takes huge responsibility, you know, not just for 씨클라운, but like I said, just for any group. A leader is a really important role. Wow, honestly, I haven't heard those nicknames in quite a while. Creeper B, I'm not really sure how that came into play, but I guess it's one of the names that I was given before I debuted. And Hamster and Pororo, was it? Honestly, I had no idea what they were until my friend showed me like a picture of what that actually was, and I was kind of surprised. I mean, a penguin with glasses? Come on, I don't really look like that. No, but seriously, at least, you know, those nicknames, actually, they're pretty cool. I don't mind. I mean, I never thought I would actually look like a hamster or a penguin with glasses, but it's cute. It's cute that you think so, and not really sure how that came into play, but I guess a lot of people think I look like a hamster when I smile. Yep, on our next project, we actually are like working on our comeback already, and I'm actually really looking forward to it because personally I really like this song, and I'm sure you guys will absolutely love it. So I hope you guys are really looking forward to that. We've been training very hard, and it's actually a lot of fun. All the members are having really fun with it, and yeah, pretty much just right now we're just really working on our comeback, and hope you guys really look forward to it. Thanks. Oh gosh, the Down Under. It's a term that only Aussies recognize, but honestly, it's the very first thought I ever had ever since I debuted was, I just cannot wait to go back to Australia. I mean, not just to perform, but I guess just to go back and, you know, see my friends, meet new friends, you know, see you guys out there. So yes, I definitely have a lot of thoughts of going back, and you know, as you know, the minute that I guess the opportunity comes, me and 씨클라운, we're gonna fly to Down Under straight over. Hi, this is Ron from 씨클라운, and you're with SBS PopAsia.